I go to a dinner party and I tell people what I do for a living, and for about 3 minutes they act like they admire me and they're interested, and then after 3 minutes I'm invisible because they do not admire me. And what's worse, they think I'm going to ask them for a donation, which I usually do.
I stood there waiting in
what?
The rain.
Do I sound jaded? Just know I started out as I did, as sick as you or any of your friends over there. And I'm not saying what